Hello, spellcasters of all shapes and sizes. My name is Chance. Welcome to my spellbook, and thank you so much for tuning into the 15th episode of our Find Familiar series. This is going to be the last familiar in the core spell. There's a lot of additions we're going to be covering, but this one is the last for the core spells, for the core familiar spell at least. That being said, this is not a channel aimed at kids. If you're a kid, you're going to have to ask you to click away. It's a YouTube thing now. Today, we're going to be taking a look at the Weasel. I really like this one. This works really nice for those malevolent casters out there, the good guys, you know, the divination and so forth and so forth. They're just good for the good aligned characters. They're just wholesome little creatures. I hear they're quite vicious in real life, but thematically, they're pretty wholesome. That being said, let's take a look at their stats and see exactly what they're made out of. They have a pretty impressive AC of 13, actually. That's one of the higher ones. They only have one hit point, though. I'd roll for it, see what you can get. Why not? Minimum of one anyways, right? They got 30 feet of walk speed, which puts them on par with most humanoids. Looking at their stats, they have an incredible +3 to dexterity and a very nice +1 to wisdom as well. They also have +3 to perception and +5 to stealth. That is ridiculous, by the way. Passive perception of 13, which is higher than most casters. They have keen hearing and smell, so they got advantage on perception checks when it involves hearing or smell. The key word being or there, and that's almost every perception check in the game, really. This is just such a solid choice. I want to say this is the best land-based familiar. If that makes sense. I mean, the best land-based mammal familiar for sure. That being said, guys, if you have any cool ways to use the Weasel, any interesting facts or comments, concerns, combinations, or any ideas at all, please put it down in the comments beneath. I really enjoy reading them, and I really appreciate it. That being said, thank you so much, guys. Have a great day, and as always, happy casting.